Hey you guys, this is Everything Tech, and today I'm going to tell you how to deal with a small but sometimes irritating problem. Sometimes you attach an external hard drive and then it shows up like this. Not like, for example, just like a drive, but like this, like a CD-ROM drive. So at this moment now, I have an external hard drive on my computer. And it shows up as a CD-ROM. So how do you change this icon? Okay, I will tell you how. First, we put this away. Put this away. You go to the start menu. And you type in regedit. Register editor. Okay. Then you go to A key, local machine. Followed by software. Followed by, scroll down to Microsoft, followed by, oh, that's a long end, Windows, yes, okay. Then we go to current version, then we go to Explorer, yeah, it's a long end, and then finally we have reached our target, and it's called Drive Icons. And you already see now here all the drives which are listed on my computer. I show again. These are all the drives. C, D, E, F, G, H, I, Q. So the weird thing is that my H is not shown here. And why? I don't know. Oh, here it is, H. Still makes me wonder why C is not shown. Why is D is shown, E is shown, H, I, G, and J? Which drives are those? Let me see. So D is shown, E is shown, there's the work drive, H, that's my offsite backup drive. And we got I and J, and J is a partition just for burning files, and J is a Blu-ray drive. But even my DVD drive, F is not shown here either. Kind of strange. But anyway, if you want this symbol to disappear, you just click on this H drive. And it says default icon. And if you tap double click default, then you see a value. And if you wanted it to be normal, then you have to empty this string and then press OK. And you'll be done with it. You go to exit, exit. Let's see, reopen. And here we go, you see? And now it's a normal icon. Yeah. Well, that's it, guys. Just a small handy tip, but don't ask me why it does not show the C in the, I think, F drive. So, well, anyway, you know how to work with this, and I hope it will benefit you. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you like more of these videos, then subscribe. And until next time, see you guys. Bye-bye.